Well, I think it's very important to support our patients, and we treat everybody that comes in the door. I feel by donating to the foundation, we can continue to have the best treatment available for patients with the ability to pay or inability to pay. And I think that it's important to support the community. I've also helped start a hospice here at South Georgia Medical Center. I'm also involved with Partnership Cancer Fund and Partnership for Health. And I think that you are going to be a part of the community. You need to give back in multifaceted ways. Well, about 12 or 13 years ago, we recognized the need for our patients. We would see patients that you'd give them a prescription and they'd look at you like you were crazy because they can't afford to get that filled. We'd give patients, you know, scheduled to come in for treatment for daily for 6 weeks. They didn't have gas money, couldn't afford it. So a group of us got together and started Partnership Cancer Fund, where we raise money. It's all volunteer. All the money stays here, and we provide medical, durable medical equipment, transportation, and medication for our patients who have those needs.